Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for real TV fun. Our next guest defeated contestants from 33 states to win the title Best Grocery Bagger in the Country. From Muncie, Indiana, please welcome Super Bagger Chris Gossett. Chris! Hi, Chris. Good to see you. Chris, congratulations.
Thank you.
Do you have a request for Mr. Zivon?
No, I don't.
Hey, well, it's just as well. Chris, how old a man are you?
18.
18 years old, and you've worked at a grocery store in Muncie for how long?
2 years.
2 years? What do you do there?
I'm in video right now.
I'm sorry, you're in video?
I'm in video, yes.
In the video department of the grocery store?
Yes.
The grocery store has a video department?
Yeah, it's a new thing in the Midwest, you know.
Really?
Videos now,
you
yes.
Sell videos at the grocery
yes,
store?
Yes, it's a convenience thing.
Whoa, what the hell's happening to this country? But you're supposed to be, you know, sweeping up and stamping prices on cans and stuff like that. You're actually selling videos?
Yes, it's a promotion.
What's the most popular video there in the grocery store?
Oh, gee, I don't know. Last Boy Scout?
The Last Boy Scout.
Yes. Good movie.
Wow, when was that released?
60s, I think.
Yeah. How did you get interested in the competition, then, if you're in the video department of the supermarket?
Well, back in my older days, I was a carryout, and our manager made us do the contest.
Enter the contest.
So, yes.
Yeah. And had you any real interest in being a bagger or a champion bagger?
None at all.
Okay. But you entered the contest, and what was the first round of the competition? Where was that?
At our store. We had all our carryouts at our
How
store.
How did you do there?
I won that by 1 point, so it was a squeak. Yeah,
oh, yeah. Okay. All right. So then you go to the Nationals?
Yes.
Where were they held?
Orlando.
Orlando, Florida. And you competed against people from all over the country.
Yes.
What was the competition, the final competition? What does that consist of?
The final round was four of the best up there, sacking it off for the championship.
You say they were sacking it off?
Yes. And, you know, that's the...
I'll be darned. Video department and the bag boys are up there sacking it off. Golly, certainly things have changed since I was a kid. And what do you get for winning, Chris?
I got $5,000 for college next year.
Good for you. Where are you going to go to school?
Otterbein College in Westerville, Ohio.
All right, so that will help you through the first year. How far will $5,000 go these days?
Oh, books.
Okay. And what else did you get?
$1,000 cash, which is now gone.
What did you do with the grand?
I went prom and spring break in Myrtle Beach.
Wow.
Yes.
See, kids are different these days. Let's get right to the competition now, Chris.
Okay.
You and I are going to go head-to-head here for... let's put up the clock, Hal. How much time's involved? All right. How much time's involved? Oh, the winner hits the bell. I see. So there's no time limit.
No.
Whoever completes the sacking first is the winner. All right. Okay, let me take off my jacket. I'll just hang that up over here. Biff, come on in here and start the competition. What's the idea? We're just going to load them up as best we can?
It's not just speed, Dave.
Okay.
You have to be fast.
Excuse me, Biff. What aisle do they have weapons on? Price check on a 38.
Okay.
All right, now, can I get my bag ready?
Yes. It's not just speed, Dave, though.
Oh, well, you don't need to tell me that. I've done my fair share of bagging.
Okay.
All right, here we go, Biff. Start us.
On your mark, get set.
Ladies and gentlemen, the champion bagger in America. We'll be right back.